Hello everyone, welcome to Abram Gaming. I'm Lost Painful and welcome to my channel. I'm going to continue from my last save, and I'm in this Bloodworm Mine. And this is video 2 for January 12th. I'm going to continue going up here to the right because I like going right. So just jumping right in there and seeing what the hell's going on. So I'm going to be going right. Probably something going to be going on. Because we're in the Bloodworm Mine. You guys haven't seen last video, it was pretty good. And the video before that. Had bloodworms attacking you. Oh, look at this many entrances here. I just think there's many entrances. That. Holy, what is that? That was the queen? That was the queen. That is nothing. I would expect a lot more than that. Whoa, what's that?
Swore I heard something.
Now that looked like part of the queen's larva kind of thing. So we're gonna venture in there and kick some butt. Bust some skulls. Make them bleed.
You hear that? Enough of this slog. Just point us to the nearest watering hole. Let me know if you find some spare ammo.
There's one over there too, eh? Just laying around. Oh, there's another one of those things. Yummy. Continue going right here.
Something's ghosting us. Easy.
So it looks like they're sitting in Bromelin or something. It's a sack, like a larva sack, but I think they're sitting in Bromelins. Yeah, they're sitting inside of Bromelins. So basically, look, they're like a person would have worms. So, you know, there's one right here too. So, eat it.
Hold up.
What the hell? Damn
That's it.
Boop, boop. Whoa. Sam's note. Oh, I'll be way up there. Oh, there you go. Thought maybe he was hiding in one of those circuit board things. Come on now. Come on out. Whatever. Thank you. It says I'm caring too much, Whatever. Some kind of crap. Take that gun. That can go. Coca-Cola bottle. Definitely don't need that. Let's see if there's anything I can give her.
Hey!
Point out.
Ken. Cool. I didn't know I could. That means she had a whole bunch of crap on her.
What you need, and I'll get right off.
Anyway, I freed up a lot of weight anyway. Huh. Interesting. Fusion cores. Dang.
Nothing's more satisfying than a smoking gun and a pocket full of caps.
Yeah, I'm gonna go the other way. There's a worm someplace. Right back to the sheriff, whoops. I know there's one more at the other end still. Oh, two of them. Well, two, problem sacks.
Something's ghostless.
I know there's one up there. There's one up there, but I don't care. There's one
leave
up
that joke
there.
Behind.
I don't
You're just
care.
Wasting space.
No, oh, I knew it.
Hold up. Nice try. Come on. You mean that's it?
I seen one from far away. Weird. Well, I guess that is it. Something more. That queen was no queen.
Hmm.
Like, give me the sandworm, or no, sorry, the bloodworm king, any day. Your queen was no good. Ah, well, whatever. Get out of here, I guess. Got the circuit board, right?
We'd move faster if you kept your eyes on the road and off me arse.
Okay.
Feel free to take any of the Nuka-Cola wild samples we have in the saloon. Hope you're having fun in Dry Rock Gulch, folks. Don't forget to purchase a refreshing Nuka-Cola at any of our stands.
It was everything you promised, Sheriff. More fun than a bale full of hay.
Well, all right. Please put in a good word with Nuka-Cola Corporate when your survey card arrives in the mail. Here, take some souvenir bottle caps courtesy of the Nuka-Cola Trinitorial Service Department. You and your friends are welcome in Dry Rock Gulch anytime.
All right. secure Gyro Gulch. Doesn't say this is cleared.
Do you have what it takes to be one of my deputies? Gun in the West. I ain't got nothing for ya. Go on now. Feeling thirsty? Visit Doc Phosphates. There's my favorite deputy.
Judge is not cleared. It's weird.
Earth is under attack, and you could be our only hope for survival. Ships are now boarding at Nuka Galaxy.
Go quickly look around some more. Says this place isn't cleared. I've been down here.
Got it.
Whoa, 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 whoa. I don't know why you need a rocket launcher in here. Things are nothing. Fishing rod. Oh, whatever. Yeah, still is not cleared. weird. I don't see nothing. Like there's any kind of thing down there, so I don't know. I really don't see anything. I don't know. Doesn't say it's cleared. It's weird. Oh, must be something towards that way now. Waiting for the auto save.
Nuka World is proud to announce the grand reopening of our World of Refreshment ride, now featuring delicious Nuka Cola Quantum.
Go that way. Doesn't really mean that it's done though, right? That's why there's a big space here.
Admission stuff to get half off an order of Nuka fries at Cappy's Cafe in Nuka Town, USA. I was just checking something on my phone.
Alright, now, what's the way out there? But I gotta go directly up here. How do I get out of here now? Alright, let's be straight that way.
Howdy, partners. Welcome to Dry Rock Gulf, where it's always.
I wonder what is over there. It's like a little spot for something. Look at those things. Well then. That tall wall. I don't want to grab those, but I do. To the next part.
All this walking's wearing me out. Gotta be something of value on him.
Powered leather left arm. Hmm. Just garbage, really. Alright. Any more monsters? Whoops. Alright. Funnel cake? Cool. First time having funnel cake. Okay, now it's looking too quiet. That, but what's this? Oh, someone was dead there. Some gazelles. Now, who would go and kill the gazelle? Such a cute thing. Gotta be something over here. I see a gate. Thank you. I know I'm going out to the zone, but I wanted to see what this was. Oh, I've already been here. Okay. Well, the side zone now. You hear those crickets? You guys hear those crickets? I can't see them, but I can hear them. I'm gonna see this little bottle guy. What the hell he's doing over here?
Rather be off murdering a pint. This'll do.
This looks like it spells trap.
You're gonna drag that junk around.
What kind of junk did I just pick up? Skull? Psh, come on now. I don't really need that.
I'm here.
So it's gonna go straight that way. Well, anyway, guys, I'm gonna have to save here before I move on to my location here. So, if you guys do like this video, please do hit the like button. Please subscribe to me. Make sure this video channel my benefit me. Please do tell your friends and family about me. Thank you for viewing this video, time you guys watched it. Hope you all have a nice day, more night. And remember, we'll see you. Thank you.